the hello? Hello, Misaru. How's it going? Hello, experienced. What's up? Suck my ass, this is a suck my ass. Yeah, I'm learning Wind Waker. I'm currently only doing Master Sword runs because there's a shit ton to learn. So I thought I could do Master Sword runs until I'm ready to do full runs. Thank you. Oh, no problem. Have a good one. I should actually empty the jar. Oi, motherfucker. Thank you. Oh shit. I didn't realize the fucking thing was over. What? Hello? Okay. Never mind. I think I know. Oh my god, dude. Hello, Pisser. Thank you.
Yeah!
But I fuck off. Grandma, please, stop crying.
Thank you.
I did, but I didn't like it, so I changed it back to pure gold. It's the only way. The pure gold sound effect has all like has been it's been here for such a long time, I can't change it. Were you raged as a child? Yeah, I get that. Come on. Jesus Christ. Come here. Oh my God. Come. Okay. No. Aww. I forgot I can't roll without that. I wonder how to do that fast. God, dude. Thank you.
Charcoal!
I should be ahead by like a lot more. But I'm still a fucking noob at this game. It's gonna get better, like, after I'm done at Windfall. What? Talk shit in Japanese. Fuckeru! Strike a fucking pose. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. The jukes. What's up, Valve? Thank you. Oh shit. Oh, whatever. What? Oh yeah, of course. I'm stupid.
Hey.
Oh. I'm so focused on the fucking sailing. Na-na-na, suck my ass. Yeah, I think his name is Cephas or something. I wonder. Look at when this guy is turning slowly to the other guys. It looks like he's looking over to him and thinking, "The fuck did you just say?" He's gonna look slowly towards him like, "What the fuck did you just say to my face?" Right now, I think. Bye. Thank you for the follow, DJ Hex. I think it's nice, to be honest. They have something that like plays songs all the time, so I don't mind. I don't care, I think it's cool. Oh my god. Okay. Should work. Hello, Remain. Oh, I only streamed it twice. So this is my third stream. I needed a break from OT. It was getting boring. Thank you. Yeah, we bonked on the fucking stairs. God, why did he roll? Oh well. You did? Nice. Oh, I don't need that. Oh my god. Ooh. Lucky, I guess. I don't know. Fucking rats. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Gigi Drain. Shit. I thought that I could do it. I tried to do the fast runs. I should really learn the fights a lot better. I'll go for it. Oh my god, another bonk. Yeah. fuck. My angle was bad. Oh well. Maybe I could, like... Okay. Oh my god, open the fucking door. Yo, Drowsy. Thank you for the sub. Thank you very much. This fight will be dedicated to you, if I can actually hit the thing. There we go. The FAQ section? Yeah, I changed it not too long ago.
armor.
Okay. Okay. Hopefully I won't fuck up the next dungeon as much. Because the first run I did was incredibly bad. Like, it was insanely bad. Oh shit. Shit. Oh my god, come on. This is... Oh fuck, whatever. Oh well, fuck this, I guess. I need the money for something later on. Since I don't have full knowledge of the route yet, I can't tell you. But I do need it. Should I? Hey Kenyat, how's it going? Got back from the gym and now you're tired. Typical. Aren't you supposed to be tired? Oh my god, it's been. Actually. Okay. Okay. I know that you wanted to see Wind Waker pretty badly, Kenyat, right? Yeah, it's fun. It's fun. I just don't have all the knowledge, so I'm kinda sucky. Which is why I'm only doing, which is why I'm gonna begin with only doing Master Sword runs. But I'm doing the exact same thing as the route. No, I don't wanna do glitch categories anymore. I tried it in OT. It's not for me. I realized after a while when I was trying stuff, I'm like, it's not fun. I'm a glitchless person. And I don't think Wind Waker would be any different. Well, I like learning the tricks and doing them separately and watching glitch categories, but I don't like running them. It's kind of weird. I'm trying to think of something that is like equivalence in the real world. Like maybe, I don't know, for me it could be like, I don't know, boxing is glitched categories and jujitsu is glitchless. That's like for me or something, I don't know. It feels like that is like, I don't know how to describe it. I probably needed to... Wait, what the fuck am I doing? I'm fucking stupid. I need to get the fucking Deco Leaf before I save. It's here, right? Remember this angle now. Like maybe I could do that and then like that. Okay. Thank you. I'm supposed to talk to you first, but no. Really? Okay. Noise. Open the goddamn door, Jesus. Okay, I remember losing the stick here, like, 50 million times. Dude. Okay. I'm not gonna do that this time. Fuck that. No. What? Get a- oh my god. This happened yesterday as well. Fuck this. What? Why are you fucking throwing it away? Is it because I'm fucking spamming it? Oh my god. The goddamn door. Tentacle walls, yeah, I know. It's good. This should be it. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna try something here. Oh, it worked! Jesus Christ, the fucking pro sprats. Oh, no, no, no. Don't take that. Okay. I'm just gonna collect these. Oh, that's not correct. I think that is correct. Nice gold. Oh fuck. Shit. Can you... Okay. Actually... Go. Thank you for the follow, Sack. No, free the land, I think. Hang on, I gotta focus for this. Cause I'm gonna suck ass here. Yeah, of course. I don't know how to do this. I should've practiced this. Like, this is the thing that I lost. Insane amount of time on in my first run. Which was yesterday.
Yeah.
Because I keep getting caught by those idiots, and I don't know how to avoid it. Open the door? Hello? Ooh, okay. Oh my god. Okay, which one is the magic now again? Okay. I got 2-cycle on this boss yesterday on my first run. And I know how to get 1st cycle now. I just need to get the first what's it called? I just need to get the first quick spin in motion quick. And then I think I should be able to do it. I wasn't quick enough, but he has 1 quick spin left. Well, 1 quick spin or 1 jump slash. I wonder why the camera, like, fucks around there. Never mind. Hello, Carried. Wait, I forgot to... I split late by like, I don't know, 7 seconds. It doesn't matter, whatever. Okay. Only a couple of days ago, Ike. This is my second Master Sword run. And I'm still really bad. But I'm learning, so. Oh shit, okay. Wow, okay. Hello? No. 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 I don't want to target you, you piece of shit. Thank you for the follow, Weeboos. Hello, Birdman. What the fuck is up? Yeah, I saw that you typed to me. I can't look at it right now, but I will later. Okay. I will see you later. Oh shit. It is 3 o'clock. Three PM to be exact. God. Thank you for the follow, boo boo. I'm going correct, right? Yep. Fuck off. Piece of shit. God. Why do I always fail it the first time? Fuck. There we go. Which one is this? looks like. Okay.
Yep.
No, it's not that one. It's. Okay, oh, it's not that one. It's not that one. It's that one. Okay, 5, 5, 1, 1, 4, 1, 2, 1, 9. Is it that one? Really? Hang on. No, it's that one. 1, 2. It's that one. What? Oh, I fucking hate this. Five, one, one, four, one, two, one, nine. Wait, what? Oh. Fucking stupid.
Oh. Fuck.
Yep.
I'm really bad at this.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, okay. I'm a little bit confused right now. Is this really the way I'm going? Yeah, it is. No, never mind. Hello, Holy Snowy. Thank you. Oh, yeah, okay. So you can't be too close. Fuck. Get in. Come on. Okay. Sometimes I brain fart. No, that's not correct. This is great. No, the fucking west, east, fuck. There we go. Fuck off. Thank you for the follow, Laylo. Northeast. Come on. Oh, this sucks. Okay. Should have golded that by like 2 minutes. I swear. Probably. I don't know. Whatever. I'm not sure. Where are we going again? Okay. We're just gonna fucking wing it. It's right there. Stop. Stop. Shit. Whatever. Oh, yeah. Of course. Okay. Okay. Like, this is the only part that gets me that gets me confused. Between Forbidden Woods and Tower of the Gods, I'm like, ugh. I'm going insane. Okay. Tower of the Cunts, let's go. Okay, I need boomerang, grapple, leaf, but on different buttons. Thank you for the good luck, Trogdor. I have like no magic. So I'm gonna grab this one.
Ah! Yep. I can probably jump much earlier there, but I'm afraid. That doesn't look right. I don't want to talk to you, oh my god, dude. How the fuck? How the fuck did I not target him? That's so stupid.
Yeah, right. I forgot. Fuck. I don't have a lot of magic, so I'm not gonna risk it. So I'm just gonna do the casual strat instead. Oh my god, dude. Got that first try, that is really good. Right. I suck so much at quick spins, it's insane. God.
Okay. Oh yeah. Forgot about that. I need bombs. Arrows. Okay. Hello, Jonska. Actually, I should, just in case. I don't think I'm gonna fail, but you never know. For any percent glitchless, the full run, I think it's, 5 hours and 20 minutes. By a Japanese runner called Nesu. What? Get up. Worried about my arrows. Because I can you please target the fucking other? Oh shit. I had one arrow left.
Oh.
Alright, soon. Soon we're done. With the run.
Pure goal!
No. Alright, Brainstorm, have a good one. Thank you. Yeah, I'll see you next time. I'm still gonna be like, okay. So after my first run, I was like, I don't know, 45, 50 minutes. Yeah, about a 45, 50 minutes slower than the guys that are in top 3. And this run is gonna be like 30 minutes. Or 35. Maybe less. It's gonna be like 25 minutes. Why do I suck at this? What the fuck am I doing? I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. There we go. I gotta memorize this. Cause... Fuck. One, two, three. No, whatever. This is wrong, right? I'm pretty sure. No, okay. I gotta memorize that. I gotta memorize everything. Fuck. Beautiful side roll. No. Fuck. He didn't do it. Hey. I'm sad. So 243. Let's see. Hey. Much better than my first one.